Well, good morning, everyone, and thank you for coming to this wonderful conference on Focus on Inclusion. I would like to start with the 2019 Outstanding Advocate of the Year. The recipient of this award is a business, organization, agency, or individual who has educated the general public on the characteristics, unique needs, strengths, potential of children or adults with exceptional needs, or provides exceptional support services to children or adults with exceptional needs, or contribution of the Indiana Council is a social teacher at Elkhart Memorial High School and co-teaches with his special education colleagues. In addition to being a teacher, he is a high school coach and the director of Olympic player development for the Indiana Youth Soccer and the unified track coach of the Elkhart team that were state champions last year. Todd is an outstanding advocate for students with exceptional needs. He raises money for Special Olympics, and in doing so, advocates for students with exceptional needs in a variety of public forums. He graduated from Center Grove in 1997 and IUPUI in 2001. He is very well known for his soccer career. He was a starter on the teams that won conference at IUPUI and played in the first College Cup or NCAA tournament in school history in 2000. He and his teammates were inducted into the IUPUI Hall of Fame in January of 2016. He was named the Indiana High School Girls Coach of the Year in 2007 and Center Grove High School Teacher of the Year in 2009. Todd has two sons, Mason, 11, and Brennan, 9. He holds a National Youth License and NSCAA Premier Diploma. It is our honor to award the Outstanding Advocate of the Year to Todd Sheely.
I think your mom wanted to get a picture of you up here on stage.
Great award.
Smile. Got it.
Thanks, Mom.
The next award is the 2019 Outstanding Administrator of the Year. The recipient of this award is an administrator who has demonstrated his or her knowledge, skill, and sensitivity in advancing the opportunities, life potential, and achievement of children and/or adults with disabilities. Often goes above and beyond what is expected in his or her profession and serves as a role model and inspiration to his or her students, teachers, and community. Tammy Amel is the Assistant Superintendent of Human Resources and Professional Development for Goshen Community Schools. Tammy has been a leader in the field of education for many years. As Tammy has moved into the various administrative roles, Assistant Director, then Director of Special Education, Assistant Superintendent for Elementary Education, and her current role, she continues to use her areas of responsibility to influence the general education environment to support children with disabilities and to employ and train educators to serve all students. Tammy has been a positive, influential administrator and has been a leader in the field of special education for many years. It is our pleasure to present Tammy Amel with the 2019 Outstanding Administrator of the Year.
Congratulations.
do.
Thank you. The 2019 Outstanding Student Member of the Year. The recipient of this award must be a student pursuing a special education license who is an active member of his or her CEC student chapter, student taught in the 2014-2017 school year, and who has demonstrated his or her knowledge, skill, and sensitivity in teaching students with exceptional needs, often goes above and beyond what is normally expected as a student teacher, serves as a role model and inspiration to his or her students, family members, and colleagues, and is an active CEC member. The CEC Outstanding Student Member of the Year goes to Amanda Lisick. Mandy Lisick is a senior at Grace College. Amanda is in the process of completing her BS degree with a dual licensure in elementary ed, K through 6, and mild intervention, P through 12. Amanda has served on the executive board of the Grace College student chapter of the CEC for the past 2 years. She played an integral role in creating and implementing an annual community-wide dress drive for the Tim Tebow Foundation Night to Shine event. This was an enormous undertaking, and the outcome was successful on all fronts. Amanda was also actively involved in hosting a Transition Exploration Day in which area high school students with disabilities were invited to campus to participate in a campus-wide event that included Tim Tebow as the keynote speaker, a transition expo, lunch, and other events throughout the day. Although Amanda's involvement outside the academic realm has been remarkable, she maintains academic excellence in her college courses. This has been reflected by being on the dean's list each semester and most currently on the honors list. She was recently inducted into Alpha Chi Honor Society for her academic achievement and character. Amanda has done a remarkable job as a student teacher. It is our pleasure to present Amanda Lisick with the 2019 CEC Outstanding Student Member of the Year.
Congratulations, and I'm sure you have lots of jobs.
So keep her in mind, special ed directors. The 2019 Yes I Can. The Yes I Can Award honors children and youth with exceptionalities who shine. CEC has recognized the accomplishments of thousands of students since the program started in 1982. This year, Austin Freeman is a ninth grade student at Ben Davis Ninth Grade Center in the MSD Wayne Township. Austin is an amazing student. He never lets any task intimidate him, whether it's his classwork, access to the community, or sports. Austin attacks it with gusto. He never lets failure get in his way. If he doesn't succeed the first time, he doubles down and tries harder the next time. He is a star in the classroom, but also in the entire community. Austin asks for no alterations when completing activities and very rarely asks for help. Whether it's wrestling or dancing, he gives it his all and genuinely has fun doing it. He comes every day to the Ben Davis High School wrestling practice and greets every member of the team as they enter the door with a smile and a high five. He then works hard to overcome physical barriers in order to practice a sport he loves. His attitude shows that he loves being a part of the wrestling team, and the team is happy to have him be a team member. He is internally motivated to better himself every day and a positive force for his peers and teachers. He is such a kind, happy boy who is always willing to give you a hug. He is empathetic towards others and wants to see his peers succeed. Austin is a type of person that brightens your day just by being in his presence. You cannot walk down the hall with him without one of his friends stopping to talk with him. Austin demonstrates his traits as a Yes I Can student every day. Congratulations, Austin, on being presented the Yes I Can Award for the Indiana Council for Exceptional Children.
Congratulations, buddy.
There you go. There you go.
Look at all the people standing up for you. Look at everybody standing up for you.
The next award is the 2019 Distinctive Service Award. The recipient of this award may be a business, organization, agency, or individual who has demonstrated exemplary personnel and professional qualities while making outstanding contributions to children with exceptionalities or has made a contribution to the mission of the Indiana Council for Exceptional Children. Jennifer Volheim is a paramedic for Wayne Township Fire Department. Jennifer is passionate and responsive to our students with disabilities, as well as those that sometimes struggle with challenges in their lives. One example of that was when she responded to a suicide threat of one student late at night. When she found out that none of his family members were willing to go with him to the hospital, she spent the entire night with him so he wouldn't be alone. During this time, she has learned how special he is and how difficult his home life. She rallied her family around him, and they all pitched in to provide a wonderful Christmas for him. She regularly checks on him and has made such a difference in his life. This emulates the mission of what our 2019 Distinctive Service of the Year Award is about. We would like to honor Jennifer Volheim with the 2019 Distinctive Service of the Year Award. The 2019 Outstanding Professor of the Year Award. The recipient of this award must be a professor who has demonstrated his or her knowledge, skill, and sensitivity in teaching university students about persons with disabilities. Often goes above and beyond what is normally expected in his or her profession, and serves as a role model and inspiration to his or her students and colleagues. Dr. Denise Woodford was nominated on behalf of the Awards Committee for the Department of Special Education at Purdue University. Dr. Woodford is an exceptional professor. Dr. Woodford specializes in school discipline disproportionality as it relates to underreported student populations. She is particularly interested in investigating patterns of disproportionality, examining the effects of disproportionality on student achievement, post-academic outcomes, and emotional well-being. And she's determined to look at the methods for decreasing disproportionality in K-12 settings. As a co-advisor for the Purdue chapter and previous treasurer for Indiana CEC, she has not only led at the state level, but she also serves as part of the diversity committee at a national level. She is an outstanding professor advocating our mission and vision. Dr. Whitford received her Ph.D. special education with an emphasis in emotional and behavior disorders from the University of Arizona, her master's in special education from San Francisco State University, her master's in social work from the University of Hawaii, and her bachelor's in psychology from the University of California, Riverside. It is with great honor that we present Dr. Denise Woodford with the Outstanding Professor of the Year Award.
She's not here.
She could not join us today, so we will get her plaque to her. The last award is the 2019 Special Education Teacher of the Year Award. The recipient of this award must be a licensed special education teacher who has demonstrated his or her knowledge, skill, and sensitivity in teaching students with exceptional needs. Often goes above and beyond what is normally expected in his or her profession and serves as a role model and inspiration to his or her colleagues. Has been an active member of CEC for at least 3 continuous years. Julie Brummett is a developmental preschool teacher at Eastside Elementary in Edinburgh, Indiana. As an employee of Earlywood Educational Services Interlocal Cooperative, Mrs. Brummett has served preschool children with disabilities and their families for over 18 years. Mrs. Brummett consistently demonstrates her knowledge, skill, and sensitivity in teaching students with exceptional needs. Step through the door to her classroom, and one will instantly observe the implementation of evidence-based practices to support her students' learning. Mrs. Brummett consistently goes above and beyond what is expected of a proficient professional in the field. Mrs. Brummett is sensitive to the needs, questions, and concerns of families who are new to special education services. Additionally, Mrs. Brummett is a role model and inspiration to others. She's hosted many visits to her classroom and patiently shares her methods for planning, implementing, and evaluating preschool instruction. Mrs. Brummett readily volunteers to assist new teachers with the IIEP system, navigating ISTAR KR, and just generally being available to answer questions and offer support. 2 years ago, Mrs. Brummett requested that we re-engage a professional learning community for the special education preschool teachers within our member districts. She felt that the need of these teachers was different from other educators and that they could benefit from professional development unique to their students. The preschool PLC has been active for 2 years and is greatly valued by the members. Julie is an outstanding educator who quietly works to ensure her students have an exceptional early childhood education in order to prepare them to be integrated into a general education kindergarten. It is with high regard that we recognize Julie as the 2019 Indiana CEC Special Education Teacher of the Year. Let's give all of our winners another round of applause.